Okay, so we're given a data table here of distance versus time, and we're asked to calculate values for time squared. So what I'm going to do is take each of these numbers.